rates meet at a level. There are certain people you will see easily when you start taking flights. Inside bus, you won't meet them. You want to see Bishop Oyedepo driving car with you? He's in bus park. Great men meet at a level. Keep improving yourself. That's the system in that scripture. Show me a man that is skillful and diligent. It means the quality of people around you will begin to change over time. The kind of people he interacts with will begin to change. So how do we even know a great man? See what the scripture says. When he's no longer standing before mean men, but before kings. It means even as a preacher, as I continue to improve my skill in the way I minister, the kind of people I stand before changes. It's either the world is changing you to be a king or you will live. And kings will come. Show me any man. It's a system. See, there are success concepts, there are biblical principles, and there are universal laws. Are we following? There are concepts that doesn't affect whether it's a Christian or a Muslim. Did you see, show me a Christian? Show me what? A man. What is a male? That is skillful, improving himself. Diligent. The kind of people he stands before and where he stands in life begins to change. Develop yourself. You are a preacher, don't preach and people should sleep. You are a worship leader. You are singing and changing key anyhow. Only your village people will buy your tape. It can't go far. Anointing does not improve voice, it's voice training. Are we following? It don't let me see what the Bible says, the anointing breaks yoke. It doesn't improve voice. Are we together? Improve yourself. Change. Study a lot. Inform your mind. I read. I'm tired. There can't be a passing day you won't see me with you. This height, over 10,000 books. This height. Those are the volume of information in my inside. That's why even when I speak, it will show in the sermon. You know why? The Bible did not say by the time you begin to preach, I'll be dropping it from heaven. It says out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth will speak. Improve yourself. There are things that can only happen by growth. No matter the miracle happening, it takes 9 months to give birth to a child. So until that child forms to the form to be called a child, then you can say the woman is clean. Are we following? There are certain things you can only get from God, certain levels of greatness and openings as you improve and develop yourself. Why? God does not test his children with evil. The Bible speaking in Matthew 25, he said, and he called three of his servants and gave them gift according to their zeal. Is that not what is your Bible? You need to check the version. He said he gave them according to their what? Abilities. He checked their capacity. He knew what they can handle. Do you want more? Build capacity for it. That's the system. It's your Bible I'm still reading. It's a system. The more you build capacity, the more you are qualified to receive. So some of you, you are the one slowing your rising. You are the one. Even the Bible speaking in 2 Timothy 2:15, he said, study to show yourself approved unto God. It means there is a depth you hit in study. God said you are qualified to go out. Stop begging people for ministration. It's an insult to ministry and divinity. Say, try me once and see. Study to show yourself what? Approved unto God. There are places God will begin to open for you because he knows you won't disgrace his name. Some of you are just assuming if he brings you before God, you will disappoint Christianity. First, your English will be so confusing, the man will not understand anything. He gives you an opening right now and say, preach where God will be sitting down. The man will not hear any gospel. Because of the kind of you are cramming things that can't even benefit your life. And the omniscience of the omniscient scriptures. Don't get to a point that God cannot use you again. Are we together? Build what? Capacity to receive.